Let's see what's on TV.
Hey, do you think you can help me with this? I don't get it.
This one's for you, Nancy Biology. Heads up for my testicle symphony. When you come up to my group, you'll be asking us questions for us that you've been saving up. And okay, I'll say it all day. The infotomatosis in the right kind of way. But no, don't go, you might not know. It's always going on, it'll help you go. If you solve the guess, it's better than the best guess. You don't have to guess, guess I'll teach you the rest. Guess that's the kind of lesson that I'm aiming for. And yes, you're getting an F if you slack an O. I said, excuse me, you're a cell of a guy. I mean, my Milo, he'd be left to fly. I mean, I'm passing by and I'm betting you'll die. It's easy for you and I and every cell that's alive.
Here we go, come with me, there's a world in here that we should see. Take my hands, use your eyes, with biology I am fast and free to multiply.
Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go.
To multiply.
Oh, here we go. Mitosis, we all know.
First prophase, metaphase, like a G6. Anaphase, telophase, cytokinesis. Cell cycles never in a haze. I got my head in interphase, and I'm never looking back till I ace this. Yeah, where we at, G1 to grow. On the next step, S phase overflow, G2 phase comes out, cameo, and then let's flip Geronimo.
On the next episode of The Secret Life of a Somatic Cell.
Don't talk to me about prophase. She's just a cell who's beginning to condense her chromosomes. She's lost her nucleoli and she's only just begun to form her mitotic spindles.
You don't understand, prometaphase. You're tearing our nuclear envelope apart. Look at the chromosomes. They're becoming more condensed. And the microtubules, they're connecting to the kinetic cords of the chromosomes and each other.
Metaphase, I don't know if your husband will ever wake up from his coma. His centrosomes are on the opposite side of the cell. I'm sorry. All of his chromosomes are on the metaphase plate in the middle, and they have their kinetic cords attached to them. It's looking pretty serious.
Oh my gosh.
Our relationship was so short. Anaphase told me he'd keep the sister chromosomes together, but he lied. He split them up, and now they're moving apart to opposite sides of the country.
I can't believe it, telophase. Our daughter nuclei are forming. Their nuclear envelopes and nucleoli are appearing. Look, even their chromosomes are becoming less condensed. Soon their spindle microtubules will disappear.
Lady, can't you see? Animal cell is going through a cleavage furrow. It's improving it, it's spreading. There's no escape, it won't wait. It needs to split, flora's pinching it. It's creating two cells with nucleus. Like a two fields are on a ride, enlarging, forming a cell by the fusion of the membrane. The cell becomes two daughter cells that are just like twins. Lady, can't you see? A prokaryote, it goes through binary fission, doubling size. There's no escape, it won't wait. It needs to replicate at the origin of replication.
We interrupt your programming with breaking news. This just in, Booby Be Gone, one of the nation's best-selling products for cuts, scrapes, and burn, has mutated. Just kidding, nobody actually became dogs. But the cells has gone out of control. The cells can no longer stop dividing after the wounds heal, causing tumors, and of which are cancerous. Scientists are unsure what causes these cells to leave the G0 phase and start multiplying, but they are looking for a cure to reverse the effects of this mitosis spray. Please stay tuned for more updates as we are informed by our specialists. This is Shirley Liu, and I'm out.
This is Pat Chow with the sports.
Here's Team Brain Cell. It seems that the chromosomes are condensing in the middle of the cytosol and lining up.
Metaphase! The centrosomes are pulling on the kinetic cores of the chromosomes and separating the daughter chromosomes to opposite sides of the cell.
Telophase! A contracting ring of acting microfilaments is pinching the cell.
Beautiful formation and execution of cytokinesis.
Unfortunately, Team Bacteria cannot perform live for us, but instead they have provided a picture of their plan for cytokinesis. Their technique is called binary fission, where the cell must double in size and divide to form two cells. One specific bacterium, E. coli, produces two origins as it begins the replication of the single bacterial chromosome. At the same time, the chromosomes continue to replicate. Each origin moves rapidly to the opposite end of the cell, and the cell elongates until the bacterium is twice the size and the plasma membrane pitches in like the cleavage furrow technique of the animal cells.
I knew I should have gotten the chem package.
This one's for you in AP Biology. Heads up for mitosis, listen to me. When you come up to my group, you be asking up.
Yeah. I kicked myself out because the dancing was really hard and it was kind of weird. And like, they're trying to do the Macarena too.
No, we're not doing
awkward.
That
though. We're not, we are. I wonder if they can hear me. They probably can't. Look at them. Look at that mess.
One, two, one.
And they're trying to do the Cupid Shuffle with the Fresh Prince Bel-Air dance.
Yeah.
This is packed with the sports. Hello, this is packed with the sports. Hello, this is packed with the sports.
Hello, this is packed with the sports.
Welcome to Sports Network with Pac Chow.
This is the Sports Network, and welcome.
When you come up to my group, you be asking up questions for us, like saving up. And okay, I say it all day. The info to my toes in the right kind of way. But no, here go. You might.
God, how you do this one?
Oh my god, that's totally going in bloopers.
The flower is this small for the...
Gave me an orange.
It's plugged into myself.